He may need to bend some rules in this match. If you need it, may need to break him right off. I don't know if that's a smart move, Miz.
Yeah, that just made Gunther angry. The man who was called Miz, Little Mike Mizanin, says he has no respect for the, quote, entertainer. Miz said it's a growing problem in WWE. He's called the fans of these entertainment stars weirdos. He said it's about the sport being healthy.
Nothing healthy
about Miz right there.
Uh-oh, this might do it. Skull-crushing finale.
And Gunther able to sling him away and a drop kick by the big man. And again, such varying offensive styles and moves by Gunther. With Miz up and down goes Miz, stacks him up, two retains. Miz able to kick it too.
I saw it with my own two eyes, but I still don't know that I believe it. The Miz just kicked out of the ring general's powerbomb. Gunther has broken countless opponents with that very maneuver.
Yeah, Gunther can't believe it either. Miz trying to shake the cobwebs. I don't think Gunther was expecting this type of match tonight from the Miz. Oh, now just slapping Miz and embarrassing and humiliating him. And Miz into the corner. And Miz just trying to hang on and pulls the protective covering off the turnbuckle. Oh, and a low blow. I think Miz went low. I'm not sure if he caught all of Gunther.
Now he did. Miz went to
the crushing finale. Miz is going to do it. Miz is going to do it. Miz is going to do it. A kick out by Gunther at two.